In this video, I will show you how to play Choice by the Shepherdson College students. The first chord we play is the A minor one. Like this. So, to make the A minor, start with your first finger onto the blue number one, here. Then, your second finger will go to the yellow number two. And your third finger will go to the green number two. That's underneath the yellow two. So, one, two, and three. If you want to, you can pause the video and try to make that A minor chord. And practice that chord. Like that. Then, we change to the G major. And for the G major, we will put second finger, this one, onto orange number two, and our third finger onto red number three. Second finger, orange number two, third finger, red number three. That's the G major. So, practice A minor, and change to the G major. Then we have the third chord, the F major. For the F major, put your first finger onto the blue number one, your second finger to the green number two, and your third finger to the yellow number three. And try to play that. So, blue one, green two, yellow three. If you want to, you can pause the video and try to make the F major. Then, you have the three chords. The A minor, first one. The G major, the second one. And the F major, the third one. One, two, three. And to play Choice, you start A minor, G major, F major, and back to G, A minor, G major, F major, G. To help you, you can think A minor starting here, then these two fingers will move to there. When you move to the F, these two will just go like that. So from G to F, and the first one, so there is F. Back to G, these two. And then to A minor. So you can practice with me now. A minor, one, two, three, four.